Hello, Hunter. I'm here. Where did Spyro
I lost Spyro. For like a split second, he disappeared from the screen.
That wasn't Spyro-like. So you're just gonna stand here while I whack the thing in front of you? I was trying to see if I could dump him in the water and I got him stuck here instead. Great. Spyro, I know it'll help you.
Alright, here we go.
Or is this not gonna work either? I got him stuck and he won't move. Or hate. I probably just glitched it to the point where I won't be able to do anything here. To be completely honest. This is armor. And it's for Spyro. And it increases. Increased attack speed is what it does. Meanwhile, I have a very big issue over here. Because the guy that I need to kill is stuck. And it's kind of my fault. I wonder if I could fly away and if he'd somehow get unstuck. Because sometimes I think that might help. I don't know. It might. It might help. I don't know. I kinda didn't think about that. When I went to do that, I didn't think he was gonna get stuck there. So, stuff happened. Okay, he's not stuck there anymore. Okay. At least he's not stuck there. Oh well, I got him. I got him regardless. So yay for me. I don't think there's anything else around here. Nope, I stand corrected. There is stuff. Because there's something over here. And by something, I mean a green egg-shaped crystal. As I like to call it. Yikes! Okay, so it sends me back this way. Oh dear. I don't want to fight that. Great, the music was so loud I couldn't hear what Hunter said, and I doubt y'all heard it either. Thanks, game! You kinda ruined that. Why is the music still going? I'm not even over there anymore. Now. There's a crystal over there. And this is the trick as to how to get to it. Okay. Seriously? I'm trying to swing here. Crap. There. Why did I hit that button? Thank you, Spyro, for automatically jumping up here and not making me have to make you. Wow. Spark's still funny.
He's returned, hasn't he?
I'm afraid so. Just
Earth shortly after your disappearance. He struck quickly, fueled by hatred and malice, reclaiming the throne and the temple, which, through some dark magic, he now suspends above the land, a symbol of his dominance. We've been at war ever since, and every day, his forces grow stronger, and ours.
Counting on me and I failed. How could I let this happen?
Some things are beyond your control. You shouldn't blame yourself.
Spyro, you are lucky to be alive. All of you. That was no ordinary creature back there. It was an ancient Earth Golem from the deep. They are the embodiment of destruction summoned by Malachor himself. These are dark times.
He needs to be stopped. I have to stop him.
Whoa, 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 slow down, tough guy. You don't need to go around picking fights. I mean, we just woke up after being frozen for 3 years.
Got stuff to do.
Is she sleeping? Hey!
I always thought that was funny the way they did that, to be honest.
In this village to protect it, but you chose to abandon us and bring the dangers of the outside world with you when you return. The dangers are already around us. Don't pretend to ignore them.
Hey, can't you guys just stop arguing? It's getting awkward for everybody.
Rublin! In the valley! Repair your weapon!
Weird stuff happens when they get upset. I'd listen to them in a hurry.
It was funny. A lot of weird stuff happens when they get upset. I'd listen to them if I were you. I'm sorry. It was funny. Leave me alone. Okay.
I need to go ahead and do this one thing about it. Even though I don't have that much, I'm doing it anyway because I feel like it. And it helped me a little. And now he can do Comet Dash. And she can do Twister, which is like one of my favorite moves. See? I love this move. It just doesn't last long enough. Yeah. was trying to save that house as quickly as possible. But... quite work. Now do Fury mode, which is press triangle and square simultaneously. Nice. But I'm not going to use it right now, because I don't want to. I want to save it for something else. Losing my hits. I'm not very good at keeping the hits going. And my buttons. Triangle button is sticking. And I also can't tell what crap I'm doing now.
Look, dragons! Yes, we are saved!
Yeah, I don't think those are dragons. Damn it. I'm trying to get... I was trying to get that one so that I could actually hit it. And it wasn't working. Lost another freaking house. Thanks. Controller keeps vibrating ridiculously. Damn it. I can't seem to do anything right.
You are free to act as you see fit, but Hunter stays here. However,